Hey guys, Zach here, and this is NHL 13 Be a Pro Commentary Episode 2, and today I'm using Steven Stamkos, alright, requested by you guys. Alright, so let's just sim the first two periods here, alright, 0-0. Alright, 1-1, we got a tight hockey game, even Steven. Alright, intervene, here let's go. Which jersey should we use? No, let's use regular jerseys. Alright, we got Malone in St. Louis and Steven Stamkos on the first line. Alright. Quick look. Who's there? I just want to check our goalies. Oh, passed it. Whoops, my bad. Run back. Alright, let's go. Yep, rules. Yep, superstar. Yep, looks good. Looks pretty good. Turn the commentary volume down. Alright, let's get this started. Alright. So, Steven Stamkos had 60 goals last year. I'm not sure if he's going to be hurt by the lockout. I think maybe his stats, of course, would be hurt. But as for how good he performs, not so sure. All right. But I think Tampa Bay, I don't know if Lindbeck can get it done as a goalie. I think they should look to upgrade after the season or trade deadline if there's a season, because I don't think Lindbeck's good enough to get it done, in my opinion. Let's go. 291's on the faceoff. I got this. Steven Stamkos. There we go. Let's go. Dump that puck in, Carl. Oh, yeah. I'm going in the net, Carl. Yeah, Carl. That works. All right. That works. Assist for Steven Stamkos. It's all gravy. All good stuff. Matt Carl. Nice. He just took it up. Whoop. He's like, get out of the way, Stamkos. I got this. All right. Let's snipe. Who's in there at? Nabokov? Must be Nabokov. Alright. Same thing again? Same thing? What are you... Don't pass me. Just dump it in yourself. Hey, what are you doing, Hedman? Get that. Pressure! Yeah. Take that, Hedman. Got you covered. Rip that shot. Oh, get that rebound. Get it. Covering back. What are you doing? You're the left defenseman, Carl. What are you doing? Let's bring back. Good job. Alright, same to the next shift. Alright. Let's see. Hey, hopefully they don't score. Alright, power play, very nice. Alright, who's that? Let's go. Up. Get that. Nice. Stop. Snipe. Get the back. Snipe back. I missed the net. Alright, let's go. Up Bergeron. Yeah. Push to the outside. Oh, yeah. Stamkos. The dangles. Oh, no, back off the save. Hey, you know, straight. Wanna fight? Wanna drop the gloves? No? Yeah. Fight me. Probably might lose that fight. Alright, let's get this back for the one timer on the right point. Yes. Why didn't you one time that, Sammy Salo? What are you doing? Oh, yeah. Well, get the puck. Yeah, Carl. I got that. Get that Stamkos. Back to the point. Carl, back to Stamkos. I'm just going to wait. You going to pressure me, guys? Or is the computer AI that stupid? All right, now they pressure me after I took my time. I just wanted to see what they would do. It took them forever. Low shot. Get out of here, Pozo. See you back to Pozo. Nope, dumping it. No, I'm not getting off the ice yet. Oh, we got an offensive chance. I got the buck. No, not yet. Not shot. Not miss. I broke my stick. Well, we gotta get off the ice now. You off the ice. Alright. A plus. Nice. Alright. 13:51. Alright. Up, Malone, up. Blocked. No. McDonald, Mickey D. We can't let Mickey D score. Yeah, Brewer, nice check. What? I didn't have the puck. Penalty? Interference? No? Alright. Get in the play, Stamkos. Shoot that. Fudge. And I gotta turn around. Back checks that, Stamkos. Stamkos, look at him. Going like a lightning bolt. No. Get out of here. Nice block, Malone. He pressured that, Malone. Get that Stamkos, you're faster. Let's get off the ice real quick. Alright. How much time do you think it's gonna be? I'm guessing like 10 minutes. 10:54, alright. Nice quick shifts. Tim Hortons, yeah, that stuff's good. I love their donuts are good. One time! Ah, I missed it. Drifted too far away. Oh, it's up in the air! Alright, let's get this back to Brewer. Yes, Brewer, one time net! Deflected just wide. Alright, let's get back. Yeah, you're Grabner. I don't care if you're like 93 speed. Get out of here. Nice block. No! Johnny T! Oh, good, you missed the net. Yeah, block. Oh, no. Oh, no! Oh, good save. Alright. Good job, Lindbeck. Let's go, Lindbeck. No, what are you doing? Jeez. Let's go. Burn past him. Burn past him. Shot. Knock off. Shoot. Pressure, Stamkos. Don't shop at it. Poke it. Hate when that happens. When you mean to poke it, your guy chops it. When you mean to chop it, your guy pokes it. Gets me really mad sometimes. Alright. Alright, 7:02. Let's secure. Alright, we can still go offensive. 7 minutes left. Let's go. Back. Back to you. Yes! St. Louis! Try your little give and go. Oh! It threw the block off. Wait. Point man. Back. Deflected. Alright, we still got it. Still offside, so you didn't get off quick enough. Or back on, my bad. McDonald, nope, shoot. Alright, dumped it. Got that. Alright. 6:10, 6:08, whatever. Alright, let's see how much time's left once we get on. Alright, 3-1, there we go, guys. Pretty much seal it. Alright, pretty much, anything's possible, but it should seal it. Get that forecheck, Malone. Yes, Malone! Malone! Oh, and walk off the save. Let's get this back to Hedman. They have 3 shots. We have 15. Hedman! Ah! Oh. Alright, let's get it. Ugh. Back check. Get Grabner. Grabner's too fast. Get out of here, Grabner. Alright, let's go end-to-end. No, give me the puck, Hedman. We're going end-to-end. Let's go. Do-do-do-do-do. Beat one. Let's go. No, shot. No. Bully up. Poke check. Let's get off. Stamkos is really tired. Oh, St. Louis, shoot. Oh, St. Louis. Nice job, Martin. St. Louis. Nice. 4-1. That'll definitely steal it. That'll seal it. Very nice. Very nice. 4-1. This game is over. Good win, Tampa Bay. That's it. 1 second. Yep, good win. Nice 4-1 victory, Steven Stamkos. A+. Nice. Nice assist. That's good. It's always good. Stamkos usually scores goals, but hey, take assists. Alright, game summary. Nice. Alright, look good. Alright guys, thanks for watching. NHL 13, Be a Pro Commentary, Episode 2, using Steven Stamkos. Let me know what players I should use next in the comment section below. Alright guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.